they weren't expired, that'd be a good idea. Through here. Cover the entrance.
I got it.
Damn it. Plank fell down. Be a dear, would you?
I'll get it.
Here, pass it to me.
It's a bit heavy.
I think I can handle it.
All right.
Get your ass up here. Let's move.
Bossy today.
I'm getting close. Clear. Come on. Shut it. Pick up that ammo. I'm sure we'll need it. Hey, little man. Make sure the coast is clear. No soldiers, none of Robert's men, yeah?
You know he's expecting us.
Well, that'll make it more interesting. Good to go. Come on.
Hey, Tex, hey, Tex.
Hey, Bradley, how you doing today?
I heard
you
not right now, Terrence.
No, it's good. Look,
not
I got the car.
Now, you hear me?
Okay. You can do that.
Touch it, you buy it.
Tess.
Where do you think you're going?
Malik, sit back down.
Oh, sorry, Tess. Didn't realize you two were together. Go ahead.
Who's that?
An old headache. Don't ask. Over here, Joel. More of Robert's guys.
Shit, I see him.
How do you know they're coming?
Two of our guys died trying to take Tess out. I guarantee that she and Joel are on their way here right now to get Robert.
Jesus. We shouldn't have taken this job.
That's our call.
Texas.
Let's spread out and make sure no one's creeping around in here.
Move up. Move up.
I meant to tell you, I was down on Jordan Street, and all these soldiers showed up with a group of about five civs, all in handcuffs.
Let me guess. Fireflies?
Yep. They lined them up against the wall, and bang, 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 they just executed all of them.
Holy shit.
Yeah, I hear it's like that all over the city. They're cracking down on them hard.
Yeah. I got a cousin with them.
Seriously?
Let's search the area.
Hey, we consolidated the crates in the south warehouse. Supplies are locked up.
Good. Let's do another once over and then head out. We're getting close to curfew.
What about Robert? Who's he holing up with tonight? Guy's too paranoid to stay here by himself.
Fuck if I know. We'll check in with the others and come up with something.
What the?
Hey, I heard something.
Oh man, I think it came from over there.
There ain't shit here.
Well, let's get on with it then.
Come on, the docks are this way. Let's do this.
Thank you.
There's our boy. That cocky son of a bitch.
Let's go wrap this up.
Let's be smart about this.
Shipments
There's
been
a lot of
them. For a long time.
Yeah, well, we lost our contacts in the north, lost our contacts in the south. Shit, I don't know who's left out there to sell us stuff. This is why we're taking shitty protection jobs.
Fuck you, Robert. That rat better be good for it.
Even if he is, then what? I'm telling you, the zone's done for. We better take the name.
You're going outside the wall of suicide.
Well, plenty of the other smugglers do it. What's just gonna happen here once supplies run out?
I'd still take my chances in here.
Heard something.
Man, it's nothing.
Nothing here.
Fuck!
Watch yourself! Another body over here!
Fan out!
All clear over here, you!
Same here!
Listen, take it easy.
That office. Robert must have run in there. Here. Now. You want this deal? We gotta move. I know a way around this. Come on. Holy shit. Is that your people? What's left of them. Why do you think I'm turning to you guys? This way.
So why now?
We've been quiet. Been planning on leaving the city, but they need a scapegoat. They've been trying to rile us up.
Looks like they did.
We're trying to defend ourselves. Joel, give me a hand with this. Hey, how you holding up? I'll live. Hold up. Soldiers. That's the way out. The door under the bridge.
I ain't a big fan of these odds.
We can sneak by them. Even though I know that's not your style. We'll see how it goes. Let's get moving.
We need to get to that door.
You picked the wrong day to screw with us.
Fuck yourself.
Okay, watch yourselves. They're out in numbers today.
Who's there?